checking for messages. Hi. Goodbye.
You know, I probably should have started Iron Banner on my, my Titan.
Oh yeah?
Because I don't really need anything for my Warlock.
That's why I wasn't doing it on my Warlock, because my Warlock only needs a chess piece. You know what I mean? And I was like...
I don't have enough to buy the new banner. The boots.
Oh, I can buy the new... No, actually, I can't. Wait. Oh, sweet, I can buy the new banner.
No, not the banner. It doesn't provide anything. Yeah, I thought it would, but... Apparently it doesn't. I reckon it should, though. Yeah.
I think they could have made the gear look so much better, and they didn't. They just made it look okay. Like, it would have been really cool, like, if the wolves were gold and the armor was, like, silver. With, like, yeah, man, I'm just, oh, man, Jesus Christ.
Is that all?
Yeah. Like, I think I could have made it... Yeah. I completely agree.
You must earn this, Guardian.
Well, that's what I'm trying to do. Paladin and Saint. Okay, just let me know whenever you guys are ready and we can head back out.
Me too.
Oh, wait, let me go grab some PvP bounties. Because I'm pretty much... I've almost done all the Iron Banner ones. I have pretty much done them. Just grab it anyways. I mean, you'll eventually get it.
You have to get 10 headshots in a row. 10 kills in a row. Without dying.
Yeah, I did that. Transaction complete. In last game, not last game, but like 4 games ago, people were being so retarded. They were just, they kept grouping under bubbles. And I killed 5 under one bubble, and then in the next one I killed 3, and then I shot 2 people. They just kept, like, all flocking under bubbles, and I was like, oh my god, and I just kept supering all the bubbles.
You have never
it was great.
Tested like this. Under the Iron Banner, only the strong.
I think the ones that I need to complete are defeat 20 guardians with auto-rifle headshots. I'm at 8 of 20. Earn 5 headshot frees while completing in the Iron Banner. I'm 3 of 5.